in the song Bear, you talk about crazy girls scrolling through your phone. Yeah. Angus had an experience recently where a girl was visiting him.
Paula, close your ears.
I know it's hard to hear. But he went and had a shower and came back and he's after 5 minutes and he's got a 3 minute lock on his phone. So the phone locks after 3 minutes of not being touched. Came back out after a 5 to 10 minute shower. Phone light on.
Lit up like a Christmas tree.
She'd gone through his messages, but they weren't together. They weren't even dating.
Then that's weird.
Oh. I'd known this girl 6 hours.
Ew.
What do you reckon?
Whoa. That's crazy. That's absolutely psychotic.
Off the chart crazy.
Don't you?
It's one thing if you're like together, even though if you're together, you really shouldn't have to do that. No. It's a red flag. Like,
you know what? 6 hours. But
let's be honest though.
You drive with my
crazy. Who's done it?
It's true.
Who's gone through
we have an amazing story of a friend of ours who took her boyfriend's hand and while he was sleeping and put
Touch
it on
ID?
The phone to open
the thumb.
Oh, there.
Ooh,
wait. That's Nick Lev.
You remember that?
Nick Lev.
And then, wait, it gets better. She somehow knew how to set it so that all of his text messages that were incoming would go to her phone.
What,
she
right?
She ended up patching him.
Oh, no.
That's like Inception.
No, I'm out.
Yeah. She
you
ended
just
up
had
patching him.
Every single guy in Australia turn his iCloud off.
Freak out.
Yeah. Freak.
But you know what? She ended up catching him, so she obviously knew she had something to go on. I feel like if you have that instinct, then that's the red flag.
Okay.
If you have that real, real gut level fear, you can feel it.
I think
you're right.
I don't
projecting
know.
Though your own
there's
fears onto
projecting.
Somebody like
there's
6 hours.
That.
I don't think
I think there's two sides
really
to
knew.
This.
Oh, Lauren hit it.
I think if you've been with someone for a long time and then you have that feeling of like distrust,
yeah,
or
you're right.
Then you have the instinct that something's gotten a bit fishy. Mm-hmm. Then maybe it's worthwhile kind of just having a little snook.
A little peek.
Sneaky,
sneaky.
If it's someone you've just met, I think it's completely out of bounds.
Yeah.
But having said that, with my boyfriend, I've never looked through his phone. I've never done that. So you just set yourself up for disaster.
You set yourself up for disaster.
Yeah,
exactly.
Like,
right. You're
going
to see something you don't need to see.
Yeah.
And us girls, we take this and we go ahead and make
massive.
It into this. We're crazy. Okay. Even the cool ones like us, we're still crazy.
Yeah, duh.